like, yeah, personally, you like it too. Let me encourage her. Wait, she already got it? Okay. Hey, Des, maybe we should just go get something to eat. Yeah? I'm not really enjoying this whole Christmas shopping with my best friend. Oh, I'm so done with all the shopping. And Jess, we look terrible. We look absolutely terrible. This is the worst idea ever. I look horrible. I look like someone just threw a Christmas on me. What is this? I look like a walking candy cane wrapped in lights and I don't even know what else. What is this? I like it. Marcus will find it funny. Ugh, I don't care what Marcus thinks. Sorry. I wasn't actually supposed to say that out loud. My bad. Let's get food. Yeah? I think we need to talk. Sure. Let's get food first. Food makes everything better. Right? Yeah? Okay, about everything. Yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna need food for this. Alright, what is there? Donuts, muffins, iced tea. Alright, I'll wait for Jess to make her order. There's PB&J sandwiches. That sounds good. Welcome to the bakery. What can I get for you today? I think I'll have some chocolate milk. And I also want... Ooh, a pretzel sounds really nice. All right. I've got my hot chocolate and my pretzel. So I'm ready. Honey's service is really nice. Let's go sit somewhere more quiet. Oh, wait, what's this? We can go to the second floor. I mean, it might be quieter up there, even though it's quite empty today. Usually this bakery is packed. All right, so let's go up to the top floor. Here we go. Oh, I don't know, this thing is made for two people. Ah, perfect. Ooh, this is so pretty. Luckily, no one's here to take the seat. Okay, so let's talk. This will not end well. Let me get my hot chocolate out. Okay, so I feel like you're not accepting Marcus. Well, of course not. I don't like him. Okay, let me not say that. He's my first boyfriend, and I thought you would be happy for me. He makes me really happy. I'm happy for you too. I just don't like the fact that you've changed. Something which Jess doesn't seem to realize. If she was the same person, I wouldn't care if she was dating some fake boyfriend. But now that she's acting different, that's what I don't like. All of a sudden, Marcus is the top priority. I haven't. I understand I'm a bit obsessed with him. A bit? Girl? A bit? A lot of it. I'm just really excited. Like I said, I totally understand and I'm excited for you, but I'm still your BFF. And it seems like you've forgotten about that and I'll...
For the first time in New York City, we hold Summit Street in all five boroughs.
You hate it and you want me to choose. Well, yeah, but I'm not gonna admit to that. No, of course not. You'll always love us too, but look, you need to treat us both nicely. You're just Marcus. You were my BFF first, remember? Of course, I remember. How can I forget how we met, Jess? You peed your pants in first grade, and I had a spare one in my backpack, and you borrowed them. I'll always remember that. So please, will you give Marcus a chance? It will make me so happy. Oh! As much as I want to say no, I have to say yes. Jess is my best friend, and sometimes you gotta do things that you kind of don't always want to do. Okay. I also have something to tell you. You're not getting married, are you, or something weird like that? Right? You're what? You're not having a baby, are you? Jess? Jess? You're such a troll. Jess, I hate you, Jess. I hate you. That is not funny. You don't joke about those kinds of things, okay? My golly jeebus. Ugh. I literally thought my heart stopped then. The last thing I wanna be is a babysitter. No, really. What? No, really, what? I want you to meet Marcus. Okay. If it'll make you happy, I will. And wait, in person? The three of us. Can't I just, like, text him? Okay. I'm just letting you know now, though. I'm not gonna be nice. Because this is just his first boyfriend. I want to make sure she is a good guy. I am going to interrogate him at there is no tomorrow. But where are you from, huh? What'd you do, huh? What are your grades? What's your GPA? What kind of chips do you like? I want to know everything about him. I understand. You're protecting me. Of course.